Requiem. Requiem.
Asking's not my strong suit.
That elite dropped his camo module. Let's have a look. I'll run a soft patch to it from the suit. Never know what might come in handy.
So now I can just do that from now on. Oh, I'm already liking this.
There's that phantom signal again.
I heard something that time. Sentinels.
I wondered when they'd show up.
Aren't we like best friends? Shouldn't this be easy? As long as they don't...
Chief, a console in the back. It's a localized site cartographer. Okay. In service of Forerunner Shield World, designate Requiem.
Requiem? At least we know where we are now.
Let's see if it can tell us what the Covenant are so interested in.
What happened?
I don't know. It locked up. I'm detecting power fluctuations in several locations. I'll put them up for you. Hopefully we can find some way to get this cartographer back online.
What's it doing?
It's all right. This energy is actually a ferroelectric data field. Your shields are just cycling in response to the chamber's charge.
Will this bring the cartographer back online?
Partially. This type of processing usually works in parallel. We'll have to locate its team.
Same signal.
Yes. Mayday, mayday, mayday. UNSC AI Cortana to Infinity. Please respond. No response. But from the strength of that signal, the Infinity has to be close by. The cartographer should be back online. We may be able to use it to track the ship's location.
Ah, so close. Thank you for making this easy.
The cartographer keeps acting like the transmission is coming from everywhere on the planet at once. It doesn't want to triangulate Infinity's signal. Oh wait, I got it.
That can't be right. Scan again.
We've already passed through one layer of the planet's surface. It's not crazy to think that someone else made it deeper inside than we did.
You mean the planet's hollow?
Let me see if I can figure out a way to reach these coordinates that doesn't involve us digging a really big hole. There's a terminus on the far side of the complex. We can portal to the planet's core from there.
What?
I don't know.
If we have a shot at getting you back to Infinity, we're taking it.
Is that why the sixth game is called Infinity?
Let's get to that terminus and find Infinity.
What do you know about Infinity?
Not much. She was supposed to be massive, but the project was only in prototype when we left.
Oh. more than enough time to heal you. This is annoying. So what's the use of camo if they just see me? Really? Really? For all that? Where? Oh, fucking...
Covenant Net's going crazy. They're ordering all units to converge on the tower.
I guess we got their attention.
That's it, is just a little shockwave.
About to have our hands full. The elites just issued a general order. They're moving all ground teams to secure the tower entrance above us.
Yes, finally. Decent guns.
Sentinels are trying to keep the Covenant out.
the most annoying.
While you were busy, I managed to clear up another transmission from Infinity.
Sounded like he said artifact.
I wonder if it's related to whatever the Covenant are after.
Where's the terminus?
The map placed it at the top of the tower.
So far, so good. I'm liking 4. It's already starting to outbeat 2. I like the... Basically, to make up for the fact that you can't play as the alien. You get to have the camouflage, so... I need to start using it more. Because it looks like the shield does not... The shield must be, like, because of his the age of the armor... Oh, is that it for that one? Forerunner, cool. So we got a level done, and we're getting into the next.
What were those things?
Some sort of advanced defense AIs. Related to the Sentinels, I'm guessing, but it's hard to say without a closer look. Come on, let's figure out where that transit system dumped us. Put me in the console.
Where's Infinity?
This is Requiem's core, all right. But Infinity is definitely not here. That satellite in the center is amplifying the ship's broadcasts like a relay.
Maybe we can use it to respond.
Perhaps. Those beams coming off it are creating the interference we've been experiencing. We'd have to take them out to contact Infinity.
Can you get us there?
Opening a gate to the first beam pylon. Pull me, and let's go.
This feels kind of like Doom.
This is the first pylon?
Negative. This is as close as I could get us. Hope you don't mind hoofing it a little.
Oh.
Contacts!
New alien creatures? I'm already liking this. Extending the universe of Halo? More than just the Covenant?
And they're back.
Oh, I remember these guys. I think they were from 5. Give me.
Same things we saw in the terminus.
Oh!
Similar cortical footprint as the tower AIs.
I'm liking this a lot.
Look out! Well, he's just a ray of sunshine, isn't he? From that peak under the hood, I'd say these constructs must be mimetic in nature. Similar phasing activity at the edge of our sensors. We're about to get busy.
Oh, I just got their, I got their shield. That's cool.
Something interesting about our new friends. When the big ones explode, That momentary flash we're seeing is actually a data purge.
Can you tap into it?
So far, I've pulled multiple strings referring to the big ones as Promethean Knights. Beyond that, though, things get a bit close.
This gun sounds cool.
Relay interference is increasing. We must be getting close to the pylon.
But showing a picture, that's new.
That distortion.
That's me. Something about moving through those portals is increasing the load on my systems.
Are you gonna be all right?
Story?
Don't worry. I've held off rampancy this long, haven't I? That's the target, but it looks like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down. Take it out. I read two more cores on our level. Hit them before you climb all the way up.
That's the greatest gun. But it will be the most common, probably.
One to go.
Oh, that's not good. Not exactly the best kind of weapons.
Chief, look at this. That's Requiem. They're not inside at all. They're moving into orbit.
Probably as soon as they get to the next checkpoint or like the cutscene, I'll have to stop because we're almost 30 minutes and I gotta go soon.
They must have intercepted our distress beacon.
The beacon was pulled into Requiem with us. If they try to follow it,
they'll get caught in the gravity well. I'll keep trying to warn them. You just get that beam down. That's the beam control. From the relay is starting to clear up.
They haven't hit the gravity well yet.
There's still too much interference to warn them. We've got to disable that other beam before they're pulled in like we were.
So a shield or a freaking like mini turret. Now we're cooking.
I was wondering why Infinity hadn't encountered the Covenant yet.
What are they doing here?
They're heading to the second pylon as well.
That can't be a coincidence.
Sounds like the Prometheans don't want the Covenant here either. The battle net's already lighting up with reports of resistance all around the pylon.
Hopefully I can get a rifle or a AR version of these things, because...
Drop pod!
I'm just gonna go around.
Hey,
with Covenant here, I can also get a few other guns. I didn't hit my... Yeah, those star-looking grenades are pretty decent. It's like a vacuum. Why are these here? Oh, is this where I dropped? Well, anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. I think we're only on the third level. These things look like they're pretty chunky, so we actually might be taking longer than I thought we would. Oh, wait. We're on number four. Prolonged Dawn Requiem. Okay. Yeah, we're still on the third level, technically, but yeah. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.